Gerald Creasy.
I prefer Stone.
So, like a nickname? That's,
That's what my people call me. Can we talk straight? You gonna help me out or what?
Just talk, that's all. And then maybe we both get what we want, okay?
All right! Free man walk in there!
I'd like to stay on my currents if I can see him through the review. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Talk about what got you here. You want to tell me about that?
It's right there in front of you. Why do you want to talk about that again?
Because now you're mine.
Do you write what you want to write?
Hey,
let's just get on with it. I see you outside before you see me.
Stone! You want to walk out of here? You will go through me. You got it?
Yeah.
Then sit down.
I need you to get with him in person.
I would do anything for you, baby. You know that.
Mr. Mabry, I'm Stoney's wife.
You're here to see your husband?
I don't want you to get your hopes up.
I just want him home.
Jeff,
telephone.
I was just wondering when we could get together.
Look, I admire that you love your husband and you want to do what's right for him.
I do love my husband. And all I'm asking you is for a chance to help you see him in a different light. Can I persuade you?
Sin comes naturally. It's inbred in us.
Bless the Lord.
You lose your place. So Jack said...
Call him Jack?
Sure.
Why do you get to walk around free and I don't?
I wasn't convicted of a crime.
You never did anything bad.
Nobody can know about this.
And too scared to die?
I think it's some kind of play acting.
So you both economy? Okay.
Did you tell him about us?
There's something you want to say to me.
Look at me.
I love you, Jack.
Don't listen to her.